guys. My name is Oskar and I'm from Turkey. I'm doing PhD in biological engineering. We are working on bacteria. Basically, those are soil bacteria. You know, a lot of time when the first drops of rain, just touch to the ground, you'll see a smell. That smell actually comes from mostly from those bacteria. But we are not actually using those for the smell. We are using those guys to produce natural products, antibiotics, anti-cancer agents. You know, a lot of time we have a lot of infectious diseases. Those bacteria are the most powerful, not the most powerful, but pretty much very powerful source for us to produce different compounds against those infectious diseases. And what we do basically, we just use bacteria mostly to produce different compounds, different antibiotics, anti-cancer agents, antifungal agents. For example, here, this is a bioreactor. We are producing natural blue dye. This can be used in food, in certain different applications. Like for example, this is green, but if you have like a blue, that dark blue glow, you can actually make it dark blue using this dye as well. So in nature, plant can also produce this dye, but it takes a lot of time. But with bacteria, within a few days, we produce a bunch of them. So basically, using bacteria, we are producing a lot of different compounds, a lot of different valuable things for medical applications, for food applications. Yeah, that's what it is.
Hi, my name is Mike Langston. I'm an undergraduate student here at USU, majoring in biological engineering. Currently, I'm working with OSCAN on creating cells that have a plastic that's known as PHB. And then we produce that plastic in tandem with the blue dye that he showed you so that we can get this plastic that's blue dye and that could have applications for medical implants and for helping clean up the environment so we don't have all these fossil fuel derived plastics lying around that aren't being disposed of.